guys, there are many people throughout history that have promoted the professional way to train a scribe. I'll show you the secret that Michelangelo wished he had known, but Leonardo kept to himself. It's called mirror writing. So what we do is we do these loops with our right hand, and then we open up the flow by doing it mirror image. Here we go. So my brain is now being rewired.